how does the state of Arizona not have a code of conduct for our lawmakers?
That's a really good question.
They do have a policy on workplace harassment, which only addresses the illegal behavior. That's why Representatives Cobb and Syms want to rewrite the rules, outlawing sex at the state house.
I'd like to see that we have rules that say you cannot engage in sexual relations with employees, with staff, with lobbyists.